see here how Anderlecht are going to line up. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Our referee here is Siim Dakawa. And he can take possession in his own half. That would be a throw. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Well, that will be a throw. Obradovic. Stanton. Cut off! Referee's given a corner. Nothing wrong with that tackle.
The shot's on!
Well, it was a chance, but the defender might take the credit for that. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he certainly saw him coming. I think he put him off. He took his eye off the ball there.
Stanton. Past his marker. That through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Anthony van den Borre.
Stanton.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Oh, had ball there. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Obradovic. But we're still level in this exciting game. Stephen Defoe. Chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Shut up now!
a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ref blows for the free kick. Stanton.
Place to try and hit it now. And they've scored again.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Here is another angle on that goal. Starting at 2-0. It's a quick break. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Well, it's the goal! Good stop by the goalkeeper. The whistle for half time. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Anthony van der Borre. Fast forward there. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Taking it away there with a very good tackle. It's a real tussle between the two. And here's the shot off the post. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And in goes the cross. Well, that's going to be a free kick.